Good morning, Cyberland. I'm the other Daniel Craig, and here's my morning glory. Well, in actual fact, this morning it's not my morning glory because we have Phoebe joining us in bed. Morning, Phoebe. Phoebe, what's your morning glory?
My morning glory is about the loris, my favorite animal.
What is a
A
loris?
loris is a primate that lives in areas like Borneo, and it's the only venomous primate that there is in the world. It's venomous.
Venomous, so it has venom it injects into prey and stuff.
It's actually, it mixes a thing that's under its arms with its saliva, and it has teeth like a comb. So if it bites you, you'll get poison, you could possibly die. Or when the mother loris leaves its baby lorises, it combs the poison through the hair of its babies with its teeth, and then other animals don't want to eat it.
That's crazy. So it's like a venomous monkey.
Yes.
Wow. Does it have
But cooler.
any other weird features?
Yes, it has two tongues.
Why does it have two
Well,
tongues?
it's got a normal feeding tongue, but then it's also got a tongue that it uses to clean its teeth. So it has a toothbrush tongue that it puts between the comb of its teeth and keeps them clean.
That is really weird.
That's why they're my favorite animal.
Nice. Well, that's our morning glories. See you. Thanks, Phoebe.
Bye.